Monsieur Marat is hiding somewhere in the depths of this forest. You have to use this mobile gateway. This mobile walkway leads to the depths of the quarry. I will explore the area and try to find a way to make it work. Here we go. That should work. Monsieur Murat's men waged a terrible fight here. Some of these poor men were trampled to death. They barricaded themselves in to escape the enemy. The only way through is the hard way.
Look at them, parading around like peacocks. These scoundrels, rotten to their very core. See how they proudly display their vices and shameful privileges, tirelessly working to drag morality through the mud, trampling love itself.
The Queen is said to have read your liaison before her husband banned it. It's hilarious, isn't it?
I'm not surprised. No matter how hard I worked to denounce their immoral practices, the aristocrats saw my novel as nothing more than a light-hearted bit of fluff. How naive I was to imagine that my pen could slice away the gangrene of their debauchery.
Well, fortunately, you have more than one string to your bow, mon capitaine.
Monsieur Marat.
Huh? Hey? Who goes there? Ah, la diable, c'est ce m'attendais. So this is the famous Huntress Diana I've heard so much about. Truly, 'tis an honor, madame. Now let me have a look at you. Oh, oui. You're just as they described. An angel of death, descended from the heavens to vanquish the clockwork tyrant.
Who depicted me this way, monsieur?
Mes compagnons, madame. Chief among them is Monsieur Chaudelot de Laclos. They have observed you dispensing justice all over the city. A most expeditious justice at that, as befits the crimes committed by our good king. What a strange machine you are. Gifted with intelligence, clearly, but also with speech and the freedom to do as you please. Cependant, you are still an automat. Who is your master?
It was on the Queen's orders that I came to Paris.
The poor thing. To what new level of desperation has her husband's madness driven her? Does she finally intend to leave this kingdom, where she should never have set her dainty little feet?
No, monsieur. She means to put an end to her husband's madness.
What, with you? You in what army? That's quite amusing, you must admit.
And you, Monsieur Marat? Who is your master?
I serve not a master, but a cause. That of the Duke d'Orléans. His cousin the King has no place on that throne, and nor does his wretched dynasty. The Bourbons, along with their wars, their crimes, and their vices, are finished. It's high time their scepter be passed to an enlightened, just monarch. One who is sympathetic to the people's sufferings. But now that I think about it, madame, look at us. We've been standing around chatting like old friends for several minutes, and I still don't know to what I owe the pleasure of your visit.
I must go to the Bastille, where Monsieur de Vaucanson is imprisoned.
Oui. Such a sad fate for a king's lackey. And what do you want with your creator? This man whose blood-stained hands built the army that's currently setting Paris ablaze.
What Vaucanson has done, only Vaucanson can undo.
Fair enough. Alas, while I come and go as I please through these tunnels, it is impossible to enter the fortress.
Impossible, dites-vous?
A sanguinary automat is spreading death and terror in the depths of this quarry. At the cost of their lives, my comrades were able to sabotage the floor of the cave to limit its movements. Nevertheless, it stands between you and the tunnel that leads to the Quartier du Temple, and that's the only way to reach the Bastille.
And yet, that's exactly what I intend to do, Monsieur Marat.
À votre guise. I shall not attempt to dissuade you. There is one small thing, though. I had to disable the mobile walkways to protect myself from the automats. But since you managed to come here, I assume you already know a lot about these devices.
Indeed.
Here. This will allow you to reach the lower tunnels.
Thanks to what I learned from Monsieur Marat, I will use the mobile walkway to reach the lower levels.